closest I've come to passing out is this summer on tour. We've been outside a lot of these dates, and the globe is getting a little bit warmer, just a touch. Look, it's been 5 years, I think. No, 3 years, three and a half since we played. We did the outdoors at Red Rocks with the symphony. That's right. Those were the last legitimate dates we did in the States until before COVID. Thank you to everyone who came in. That was like a life-changing experience for us. That was crazy. That was the most stressful 2 nights of my life, because if you miss one note, the entire orchestra gets off. It's a nightmare. Thank you to those of the orchestra that are here. You're not a nightmare. It was amazing. There she is. There's one of them. This is crazy because this is the first time we've been able to tour in 2.5 years. Music industry shut down. COVID killed a ton of different things, but music especially killed. And so we've spent a lot of time figuring out what we're going to do on this tour. We just got back from Europe. We couldn't be more excited to do what we're going to do tonight. It's going to be different. We got 15 years of music to cut through. So we're going to get going right now. Now, this isn't the first song we ever put out, but it is the second. And I think it's the most important song because it's the reason we're still here. If you know this song, you know what to do.
Yeah.
Ah, 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 ah.